It was a long time ago.
Hey, did you hear me? I said I got your daddy right here and I pointed at myself.
I thought it was only a dream, but it was a nightmare. It was dark. I couldn't see anything. But I do remember the painful sting of hot oil against my skin. The hum of some type of enormous mixer. And the wet slap of steel hands on raw meat. The shriek of a million chickens screaming in agony as they were merged into one.
Right on, yeah.
We were each given part of his brain, and it brought us to life. But he was never the same.
There we go.
Did I get some brain?
Sort of.
I know I did. I can feel it.
Well, he said it would sort of compensate.
Hey guys down here, how did I compensate to bloat? What about me?
Ah, f*** it.
I got head cheese.
All right. Some of us got brain, but that's not important, okay?
That was a very good story.
But it's not done.
My turn. Once upon a time, there was a little elf.
Just shut up.